So web elements in iPhone 7 open settings, web screen reader, iPhone settings, and then tab settings, tab screen time, and then select app limits. Turn on app limits first. Tap app limits switch on your screen. And then tap app limit. Select apps you want to limit. For example, games. And then tap next. Set times limit. Times, or you can also custom this app limits will apply to all of your device signet into icon with share across devices in Apple. The notification will apply 5 minutes before the limit is exceeded. Tap customize day to set customize day. And then you can also set in specific day or specific time. And then tap the button to save. And then tap end.